This is the true story.
True story!
Of some not so strangers
who came to Vermont
and were forced to ski together.
Here's what happened.
When they stopped working, they started skiing.
The ski world. Mount Snow.
Gonna be a big day.
Oh, yeah.
We got jaws open, ripcord open, all natural snow on jaws. Big bumps, big soft bumps. It's gonna be a bitch.
First time I ever met Liz Lee was also the same year that I wiped out on ripcord, almost hitting her in the head with my ski, falling down ripcord, and then I think she actually picked the ski up and brought it down for me. Sweet girl that she is.
Did I? Don't remember. But that's the kind of nice person that I am.
Anytime I need to see a face, I just close my eyes. And I am taken to a battery of crystal mind. A magenta feeling, take a chapter in the face of my spine. Straight like a chicken cherry cola. I don't need to try to explain, I just hold on tight. And if it happens again, I'ma move so slightly to the arms and the lips and the face of the human kind of all that I need to, I want to. Come and stand a little bit closer. Breathe in and get a bit higher. You'll never know what hit you.
And stenchman, in usual stenchman fashion.
I'm the kind of person who endorses a deep commitment. Getting comfy, getting puppy is what I live for. But I look and then I smell a perfume. It's like I'm down on the floor and I don't know what I'm in for. Conversation is a time and place in the interaction of a lover and a nick at the time I'm talking. Using symbols, using what can be like into a deep sea dive. I'm always swimming with the rain. Come stand a little bit closer. Breathe in and get a bit higher. You never know what hit you when I get to.
Driving on Dorfinch Road on the way up, you know, you're almost here. The headlights on my car cut out, like, again and again and again. And it would be so freaky if it hasn't happened, like, every time in the past 2 months without fail.
So here I am, filming everybody, skiing down the mountain, coming down Plummet. And all of a sudden, Neil Steinhardt, out of nowhere, flies into me. Lucky he didn't get killed doing that.
My name's Gary Steinhardt. I've been friends with this whole crew for quite a while now. We met when we were ski instructors. I thought it would be a good way to meet women.
You're the first guy that I ever met that was wearing a blue studded earring.
What a Guido.
late, doing things we shouldn't have done.
Though I've met many women here. I had the unfortunate pleasure of not getting to know any of them very well.
Me naked because they poured a huge thing of ice on me in the shower.
I went off this one jump, pulled a really sick twister, and my ski just popped off in the middle of the air. And of course, I kind of pulled it out, kind of fell on my face.
Neil fell. I fell a little. Neil ran into you. I didn't do anything too bad.
It's been my lifelong dream to be a part of the real world.
All I know is that Allison's gone through like 10 men. She goes through them fast. She's been through three of my friends. One night stands, uses them, just like...
And you want to tell them how they always fall in love with her.
Oh yeah.
She was adorable back then, you know, real hottie.
So I was hanging out at cousins outside at the reggae fest today. It was an excellent time, and out of the blue, Lenny asked me to take my pants down. And I think this excited her a little bit, you know, seeing my rather monstrous bulge. And she decided to douse my fires with a Bloody Mary.
I had a little accident. Jeff takes down his pants. Why anyone take down their pants at a bar, I have no idea. He's in his boxer shorts. I saw a cup of ice and I just threw it at him.
Needless to say, that didn't work out so well as it stayed in my pants and I got rather wet. But I'm a great guy, so I just left and came home and took a shower.
A lot about the people I've been skiing with. They all would bring up these certain themes, and it's not made for the PG rating that we're going for. Maybe next year, or maybe we'll do director's cut in 20 years. We'll do the special edition. But we don't want to hurt anybody's feelings. We just want to have a good time. And I hope you did. See you next year.
How bizarre. How bizarre. How bizarre.
woke up this morning and I had like a little sore throat, so I had to call in sick. Only I was calling from Vermont. Wanna know the rest? Hey, by the rights, how bizarre.